Hello, people of YouTube. Today I'm going to do a review on Kava extract. I have really been doing a lot of research on this Kava product, and I had just gotten it yesterday because my local supplement store was out. But I have heard many good things about this, that it could help anxiety and cure stress, help you sleep, and just do many other things, and it is an herb. But I have to tell you, and I don't know if it's just because it's 50 milligrams. Normally, people take like a 200, 250 milligram, and this is 50 milligram for a serving. But I started off yesterday when I got home, and I took two servings, about 60 drops instead of 28, because that's about a serving. And I started feeling it a little bit, and then it basically went away, like nothing happened. And then throughout the day, I've been continuously taking it, and nothing too much happened, maybe calmed me down a little bit. And now this is the next morning, and I've already dumped about like three servings in here and poured the rest in there. So there's probably like four or five servings. And I took two servings this morning. I did not feel anything at all. A little bit of calm. So keep in mind, I have a really high tolerance for many things. Marijuana, pills, alcohol, this. I do believe it can help a lot of people. And I have not tried the straight Kava yet or the capsules, and I plan on doing so because I believe this is a very small dose. But I can tell you right now, if you plan on getting high or anything like that as a substitute because you're on probation or whatever it is, I don't think this is your key right here. But this will help you relax and stuff. Now, right now, I'm going to drink down this. I poured, like I said, four in here. And it's a really terrible taste, and it kind of numbs a little bit. Has a numbing effect to your tongue. And I'm just going to let you know what that's like when I drink it down here. It says to shake in a small thing of water. It's very terrible. I'm not going to lie. It's almost, the taste is so unbearable that you don't even want to take it because it doesn't do a whole lot. But I do believe that it can be effective for some people. Now, in my opinion, I wouldn't keep buying it to help my stress support. It was $21 at a local store. I'm sure you could buy it probably half the price online. But it's supposed to have 30 servings. I've taken every single serving in 2 days. Not trying to overdose, but to see if it'll work, and I haven't had many results yet. But I will do a follow-up review on the capsules and the straight Kava. And then I plan on doing Kratom also. And many more reviews. Thank you, people of YouTube, and have a great day.